Hi everyone, my name is Nas. I have an Etsy shop with the name Sewing Panda Patterns. A link is given in the description box. Please do check. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to stitch this pattern. To make this top, we need bra rings, sliders, and pattern pieces, and loop turner or similar like this. First thing we need to do with the straps is fold them half in the lengthwise, then stitch it. If you want, you can pin it in the place, but I'm just going to hold it together and stitch it. Trim the excess fabric and turn them right side using loop turner. Lay the back panel, and here I have cut two small pieces from the straps with the length 2 inches to insert the rings. So pin them on the notches as you can see and take it to the machine and stitch them. Now join both back neck and back neck facing, right side facing, and start pinning just to hold the facing in the place and stitch it. Now we can go ahead and do some understitching. To make this, make sure your seam allowance is facing towards the neck facing. We are going to stitch only to the facing side. Now we are going to finish the back neckline by folding 1/2 cm first, then again 1/2 cm, and stitch it. This is how it looks once you finish the back neck facing. Now we are going to take the front part of the dress, just fold them from the notches and it becomes front neck facing. Now finish the neck facing by folding 1/2 cm twice and give a straight stitch. Pull the front neck facing from the notches and pin it. Now we are going to sandwich the straps between two layers, then I'm going to pin it in the place and continue pinning.
to the armhole. Then take it to the machine and give a straight stitching. Just put some clips into the curves so that it doesn't pucker when you turn the fabric right side. Now again we are going to do some understitching. For this, make sure the seam allowance is facing toward the neck facing, and we are going to do only onto the facing. Now I'm going to join both the pieces from the side seam using front seam method. For that, place the both pieces wrong side facing by matching notches along the side seam and give a straight stitch with a quarter inch from the edge. Now trim the excess fabric. After trimming the side seam, now we are going to turn the dress right side and give a nice flat press. and stitch it 1/2 cm from the edge. This is how it looks once you finish the front seam. It looks very nice from outside and inside. Now finish the bottom edge by folding 1/2 cm twice and stitch it. Now the final part is insert the straps into the bra rings and make sure the straps are not twisted. Do the same thing with the other strap as well. Thanks for watching. See you with another pattern and another video.